Dear fans, welcome to Introduction of Famous People, Part 1, Leonardo da Vinci. Namaste, I am Limbuham Bahadu.
Do you know about Leonardo da Vinci? He was an Italian and a very famous painter. One of his most famous paintings is Mona Lisa. Many reasons have been put forward for Mona Lisa's mysterious smile. Some said she was secretly pregnant. Others said she was in love with Leonardo or someone standing next to him. One scientist, having carefully examined a portrait of Leonardo, suggested that the Mona Lisa is actually a self-portrait of Leonardo as a woman. Leonardo da Vinci is so famous. Let us talk about his lookbooks. Leonardo's lookbooks are the main reason why we know so much about him. He drew and wrote constantly, covering thousands of pages with his many ideas in different fields, ranging from art to philosophy and science. Leonardo wrote down things that interested him, such as riddles, sayings, and stories he had heard or read, and ideas from different inventions and projects. He also wrote down this remark in one of his notebooks. With slight strokes, take a look in a little book which you should always carry with you. Much has been said about Leonardo writing his works backwards from right to left so that they only appear correctly if read in a mirror. People often say this is because Leonardo did not want anyone to read his work, but this is an unlikely explanation as anyone with a mirror could do so. A more practical way of keeping ideas secret would have been in white in a special code, and this is exactly what Leonardo did. In some of his notebooks, he wrote a shorthand which he invented himself. A more probable reason for Leonardo's mirror writing has to do with his left-handedness. If you write in ink with your left hand, from left to right, it is easy for your hand to smell what you have just written. Leonardo, as usual, was both different and practical. If you have time, please also prepare your own notebook and write down what you are interested in.